Well, it started to rain. It's probably a good day to be working in my garage on this project. Well, here's what my joiner looks like. And what this will do is put a nice true edge on the board to take out any cupping. Let's take a closer look at this. The board is put on the machine like this, up against this cast iron fence. There's a blade underneath. It spins, and as it gets fed through, it just takes a fraction of an inch off the edge of the board, trues it up to a nice 90 degree angle. My parts have now been joined on one side, on one edge, which gives me a nice true edge to run up against the fence to cut these to their final width. Dust collector on. Starting to get some scrap now that I'm getting down to the end of cutting everything to width. And although there doesn't look like there's a big change, everything is exactly the right thickness and exactly the right width. Now everything has to be cut to its proper length. And what I like to do is to get a nice true edge, I'll nip a little bit off of this edge, move my fence over, take that new true edge, put it up against my stop block, and cut off the other side so I have two nice 90 degree angle edges. Dust collector on. All the parts are now at their final size. What's left to do is machine in the mortises, the tenons, the dados, and I will do that next week. I'm about to call it a day. Here's one of the frames just put together with some clamps to give you an idea what it will look like. There will be a 1/4 inch piece of paneling which will drop into the center of this frame to make it one solid panel. Next week, I'll go ahead and mill in the tenons, mortises, dados, and maybe the weekend after that, I'll be ready for some assembly. So long, and thanks for watching.